liner Queen Elizabeth arrives at New York with Mr. and Mrs. J. Arthur Rank on deck to catch a glimpse of a famous landmark as they move into harbor. Mr. Rank's busy program includes a meeting of the World Sunday School Association and conferences with film associates who formed a welcoming party. At a luncheon given in his honor by the Sunday School Association, Mr. Rank received an award for his outstanding work in the field of religious films. Later came a press conference at which the president of the American Motion Picture Association was an interested listener. A goodwill prelude to Mr. Rank's latest plans to win for British pictures an ever wider audience overseas.